Sunburnt. Damn, I don't even know. Sunburnt, like fucking the sunburnt, nigga. What? Burning my skin, nigga. Are you dumb? Are you dumb? Yeah. David Rose, I'm 18.
Lorenzo, Low, Ren, Ensemihara, 18.
Hi, my name is Abraham. I'm 18 years old.
Name, Tristan Osboro. Tristan Drake.
Age, 17.
My name is Waleed. I'm 18.
My name is Zina. I'm 17. Edwanda High School. 12.
Y'all can see, but my eye bags, like, I got, like, pretty deep eye bags. I got a lot of stretch, or not stretch marks, fine lines on my face, so I say that's a physical insecurity.
Yeah, obviously I do care about what others think about me.
I mean, yeah. I feel like, yeah.
I don't really know why I let other people's opinion influence how I feel, you know? I really shouldn't. Because it's not really shit at the end of the day.
Because I feel like before I used to care a lot, but I don't care as much anymore. But I still care to an extent. So I would say, yes, it does matter to me.
A mental insecurity I have is definitely my confidence. Like, I feel like I could really improve in that because...
They just said something to me, okay? I brushed it off.
I feel like my confidence from, like, a couple of months ago has definitely improved. As far as like my physical insecurities, I think I just got to deal with it. Like that's part of being a man. Cause the way I was brought up around like a lot of girls, like my dad, he was definitely like, he's still in my life today. Like my parents are married, but like he would work hella. And, I would live with like my grandma and my mom. Like we would be in Victorville and, nobody really like, I'm not going to discredit my dad, but he was still trying to figure out shit. Like, as a young ass dad, so he couldn't really, you know, show me what it truly meant to be a man throughout my childhood. So yeah.
Don't reappear. So long.
All right, my passions right now, like passionate about music, of course, clothing, not really clothing as much anymore, but it was clothing, but now it's kind of music,
basketball, and that's about it. Yeah, but I've gotten some comments recently that are like, you know, are bringing me down, but like, it's fine.
I actually have like no passions.
Like, I've gotten positive comments, too, so that's what's, like, kind of balances it. Like, yeah, I've got people telling me this, but I've got people telling me, like, oh, you know, I think you're pretty good, so. And these people themselves are pretty good, so, you know, I'll take their word.
I like to draw, and I like to bake. Oh, I like fashion. But that's not, like, a passion of mine.
I mean, I just try to do everything creative that I can. I try to do everything that fits me in the best way possible. And right now, that's music, and it might change, it might not, and I feel like that's fine. But for now, that's what I do, so.
I mean, I want to be an environmental engineer. I'm not passionate about it. Well, it's just, it's an engineering job, and it seems like the most, like, appealing to me.
As of right now, I have a clothing brand named Dunya Forever. I actually started this, like, It was, fuck, bro, I don't know why my shit's tearing up. I actually started this literally last year in, like, November when I was sick. But, like, it's been a good journey so far, and I'm just excited to see where this goes.
All right, thank you. What a nice guy. You know, this guy, he's stuck in a truck behind these fences, right? And he called the cops because he wants to get away from the fences type. Yeah, over there, if you can see. And then he called the city police so that they could let him out, like, because we can't do that shit. And now they're coming in, like, 5 to 7 minutes, and we don't want to get in trouble. I don't know what laws we'd be breaking, like loitering maybe. Violations will be towed. Oh yeah, no, yeah, it's definitely illegal. But yeah, I guess so. We gotta pack up for a second, then come back. I don't know.
Just a little video from my interview. Oh, my bad. Leave right now. All right, my bad. Hey, yo, Arab nigga. Hey, yo, Arab nigga. Habibi Walid. Hey, Habibi. Habibi. I thought whatever nigga Habibi Walid. Crack it, cat. Part two of my interview. Yeah.
Wait, just come back.
I just came from work.
What I really care about is, keeping friends.
Nothing.
My friend group, all that. That's what I care about, because, like I said, they low-key keep me going, bro.
I care about the people around me's feelings. I really care about that. I cherish that, honestly.
Like, I feel like friends, family, and finding a loved one is, that's what I care about mostly.
That's one of the one things I think about the most, I would say. And I overthink because of that in certain situations when it comes to talking to people, you know.
People are what you need in your life, in my opinion.
This trapping shit too easy, I swear it's super smooth. Like Billy D, that Colt 45 is super smooth. Might get you
what was so hard about my time in Texas? Super smooth. I would say living through all the bullshit, being like honestly feeling like I was alone, not having no friends out there really.
Okay.
Going for being one of the most like talkative people, one of the most quiet people at the school in all my classes.
So quit talking dick gobbler, boy. I'm moving work. I'm talking fast numbers, big odds.
The Texas part, lost hella confidence. Hella confidence.
I actually don't know. Danny Glover lethal,
huh? Honestly, I just stopped caring. Yeah, it really affected me mentally. It changed my way of thinking. Fuck.
I just want to be a trustworthy person, like a person that, like, you know, I got you, bro. Because all my life, I feel like, nigga.
Shut up, odd couple, man.
Fuck, bro. I can't.
Low key, I just like creating pieces as of right now, but like I want to meet more people, see like
where this shit could take me.
This shit kind of rough. I curse too much.
My number one fear is drowning. I feel like there's something else.
Nah, but real thing, what's currently in my mind is, I don't know if I want to stay with my major for college. Like, I'd be stressing about that, to be honest. So that's what's currently in my mind. Like, I'm good with numbers and math and stuff, but I feel like that's, like, it's also not me personality-wise, because, like, I'm pretty expressive. I like to talk. I have a voice. And, like, accounting is just desk job, 9 to 5.
Quit money, won't see you at the top. I sell felons for the
don't fuck. Worry about what other people think like about you, bro, because, like, other people's perceptions on you, like, I'm not trying to sound like Kyrie Irving, my nigga, but, like, that shit will really ruin your mental health, bro. You're, like, if your mental health is off, then whatever you're going through is going to be 10 times worse, my nigga. So, yeah, definitely. You know, mental health is important. Peace of mind, support.
Like snapshots, new pictures, they all get exposed, huh?